Ice cream is a sweet frozen food, eaten as a snack. It is made from milk and is flavored with sugar and a spice, such as cocoa or vanilla, or with fruit like strawberry and peaches. The combination is cooled below the freezing point of water and stirred to prevent ice crystal forming. The result is smooth. They are stored very low temperatures below 2 degrees Celsius. The Romans had ice collected from mountains to produce the first ice cream mixed with honey. Before the discovery of modern refrigerator, ice cream was served for special occasions. Ice was cut from lakes and ponds during the winter and stored in holes underground for the summer. Now the ice cream is used in trade and there are huge companies selling ice cream. Finally, which ice cream flavor do you like? Hope you enjoyed and thank you for watching.